Pib and Pog have been into Peter's room this week. He's growing up ever so quickly, isn't he? And what did you find for us to look at today? A little tin. Whatever could be inside it. Oh, it's yummy chocolate. Peter does love his treats. It must be very special to be kept in such a secret tin. What's that, Pog? You think it must be fair trade? Oh, Pib, you are a greedy guts. Yes, Pog. Pib does have jolly poor manners. You really should share, Pib. Oh, dear. I think Pib has forgotten to chew his food properly, and it's given him rather a rumbly tummy. Oh, good. It looks as though Pog's gone to fetch a bucket. How helpful. Quick thinking, Pog. What a smashing idea. What's that, Pip? You can see carrots? Goodness!